this Saturday night, Vendetta Pro Wrestling brings you Shamrock Slam at the Santa Maria Fair Park. And I heard this little rumor that my opponents are here in Santa Maria a few days before the event, trying to make some extra money so they can afford to go back home. So I have this brilliant idea. Instead of having a match on Saturday, let's do it right now. Let's go fight Ventus Dragon and Little Cholo. We know they're here somewhere. That's how those people work. Wrestle here. Don't know where they're at though. See them around there? They usually hang out around here all day looking for work. Thanks, sir. Cholo! Ventus Dragon, where are you at? Somewhere, it's the Home Depot. This is where those type of people hang out. Cholo! Ventus Dragon! I'm here. Let's start it. We'll go look behind these bushes. See, they hide. They hear, like, their names. They think it's Border Patrol, so they start hiding. Kind of like, I think they say it, cockroaches or something like that. Cholo, Ventus Dragon, come on. Come out. It's not the Border Patrol. This ain't a Pro Wrestling Revolution show. Come out. Just like I thought. Scared. Just like roaches. Of me. They're scared of me. So now I have to wait till Saturday just to get in the ring with those two. And they're going to get nothing but a bad time, and I'll end up being the Triforce Champion. So, in the meantime, I'm thinking to give all my fans something to believe in. And give you a little verse from my Grammy Award winning song, Every Rose Has Its Thorn. It goes like this. You get a little strut. We both lie silent and still in the dead of the night. Although we lay close together, we feel miles apart inside. Was it something I said or something I did? Did my words not come out right? I tried so hard, but that's why they say every road has its thorn, just like every night has its dawn. See you this Saturday, Little Cholo and Ventus Dragon.